Simona is someone she really looked up to because of the Romanian connection, for sure. Playing someone she, you know, really spent time watching on TV and looking what she was doing, and now we need to make sure that she goes into this match with a different mindset. Simona is, you know, she's fast, she gets a lot of balls back, she's a very complete player, and Bianca will need to be playing her best tennis.
Because Bianca is a multilateral player, she can play everything, so you don't know what she will choose to play against against Simona. But the most important thing is that to find the concentration and to find, you know, the tension when you go in the match, the concentration, and then keep your emotion down, and this will be the most important thing. If she can do this, then it's not so important what Bianca is doing.